peninsula, which is the fourth since December. Our reporter Sophia Bettiza joins us from the newsroom. She reported from Iceland when the volcano erupted at the end of last year. So tell us a little bit about what we know about this particular eruption.
So what we know is that the volcano